We're going to talk about the object pronouns. Basically, you're going to find the object pronouns